every day feels exactly the same. I'm having the worst nightmares till morning. Another sleepless day begins.
It's a beautiful day, isn't it?
There is no place to sit here.
Excuse me. I think you wanted to sit alone, because when you saw me, I had the feeling that you were a bit hesitant. Please stay. I'll leave.
You don't bother me. On the contrary, I'm glad that I'm not alone once in a while. I haven't said a word to anyone for 10 days. This situation is so hard. This town?
Good day, Doctor. Forgive me for popping in unannounced, but we were driving by the station and we thought we should drop by.
Let's continue this conversation in my room.
I've heard a lot of things about you. The way you treated the deputy governor was unbelievable. His leg is almost as perfect as it used to be. He can keep on playing golf where he left off. If you agree to come with us, we are more than ready to send our grumpy surgeon and the other doctors away. All aside, why don't we see you around? You live like a hermit. I like it here. There are such nice... Don't you ever try and come after me, or follow me. Or else you'll be sorry for it.
She talked about the train station. I guess I should go there. Expressed myself poorly. As a doctor, I should have helped. I must catch up and apologize.
Hurry up, the train's about to leave.
I liked her, but she managed to flee the town just like all other times. But running away won't save her. Nothing remains a secret here. It's a small town. Now I know that you're the wife of a big businessman. A wealthy English of a noble origin.
Riverside 81 Super Express has departed from Platform 2.
Damn. The next I guess the train's broken. I better go get the car. Come on.
Terminator. Don't lose him.
Nicholson family should be living in the mansion at the end of the town. Shit.
Don't lose him.
Oh. Die.
Get them all in line. statue looks very heavy. I guess it'll open once I enter the password on the radio. This rope might be useful. This boy must be her servant.
You need to come with me. Hurry. We're in a tight spot and I can't tell this to anybody.
Can you tell me what's happening here?
Please, don't ask questions and just get in the car, or else it might be too late.
She? Where is she?
Believe me, she's in trouble right now.
Please explain it from the beginning.
She made a very wrong decision after leaving your side. We went to the damp and dirty clinic in that spooky neighborhood. She's about to die. Only you can save her. The townsfolk noticed you. They told me you went after the lady. I've been looking for you everywhere. It occurred to me that you might be in the mansion. Continue straight ahead. Continue straight ahead. Continue straight ahead. Turn right. Turn right. Here it is, to the entrance of the neighborhood. Hurry! We are almost there. Follow me.
I have very fresh fish for sale. Would you like
Would you
some?
Like to join me?
Oysters have arrived just now. Hello, handsome.
Over there.
Terminate him.
Open the door! Open the door! Open the door!
Open the door! Shit. You can't.
Don't lose him!
Die!
We need to go to the hospital immediately.
No. No. I'd rather die. Nobody should know. Nobody should know. The house. The house. Nobody will know. Nobody
will know. I promise.
Nobody will know. Promise me.
This medicine cabinet is locked. I need to hurry. She's dying.
I know that I've kept you waiting, Doctor. I'm not going to ask for your forgiveness for it. When did she...
You're sorry? I don't understand what you mean. Am I crazy? I see.
What's up?
Keep following him. He almost caught him. He almost caught him. Don't let him escape. Kill him if necessary.
Be careful!
necessary. Keep following him. He almost caught him. Don't let him escape. Kill him if necessary. Keep following him. Damn! Where did these come from?
Attack!
Watch out! There's someone behind you!
Ah, you will pay for that!
Kill those scumbags!
Good night, bastard!
Oh, come on.
Do you recognize me, Doctor? Terminate him. Where's your god now? You cannot escape. You cannot hide. Where's your god now, weakling?
Of course I get cornered by Butcher. Why wouldn't I?
I see. Where do you think you're going, asshole? Where's your god now, weakling? Ah, you will pay for that. Where's
Shit.
Found you. Where's your god now? Where do you think you're going, asshole? Found you. Come here.
Shit.
You better run.
Die.
That was a sloppy butcher.
Nobody will know, right? Nobody.
She followed you here just as you followed her.
Apologies. Forgive me. I have to go. I have to go now. He took her from us. Now she belongs to that man again. She doesn't belong to us anymore. To us. To both of us. Woman's husband was also there. He was going to England with a coffin. Maybe he wanted to have an autopsy done there.
You can't pass over. There's a gas leak, waiting for the technicians to arrive.
But
this is a 35. This is a fucking 35.
He shouldn't.
This rules. 35-19. Let's fucking go. Woo! And the last split was a gold too, because
nothing.
That run was big. Big fucking run. Plays, big plays. All right, let me get my snipping tool ready.